Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our channel. My name is Long John.
And I am Thenjiwe.
And you are GNT Gang. Woo! We have some wonderful news for you guys. Wonderful news. I feel like you should tell them this because...
Thank you so much, guys, for being there for us, for always supporting us. We never thought that it would get to this point in our relationship. But we haven't even shared this news with anybody.
No one knows.
Nobody knows, not even our doctor.
Yes.
The GNT gang deserve to be the ones to know first.
Exactly.
So, guys, ta-da!
Look at that!
Oh, guys, look, we are so happy to announce that we are pregnant.
This is beautiful. Look at me. This is me. We've been together for 2 months. And look at this. 14 weeks pregnant.
Oh, we have been so blessed, guys. Didn't even have to try. God just decided to bless us.
Just like automatic. Automatic.
Because God just looked at us and goes, you know what? I need another GNT.
You guys have no idea. It was like a machine gun. Look at that.
Yeah, guys, I'm just looking forward to sharing our journey with you. It's not been an easy pregnancy for me. Ish. I've been craving a lot of stuff.
Like
on Fridays, I always crave airtime.
Every time.
What else have I been craving?
You've been craving a lot of things. You've been craving that that KFC thing. What is that? The straw.
guys, it's not been easy, but my man has been so supportive.
I have to provide as a real man. I'm now about to be a father. This is not easy.
I'd also like to thank all the sponsors that have been sponsoring our videos. Mm-hmm. And if there are any baby companies out there,
sponsor right here.
Yes.
If you want to adopt, right here.
Not to adopt, just to sponsor.
Yeah,
guys, and I'm sure you guys are going to enjoy our journey with us, and you must look forward to our upcoming videos. Yes. We're going to do a baby reveal.
Oh, yes.
We're going to do a baby shower.
Yes.
We're going to be doing a video telling our parents that we are pregnant.
Yes.
Ooh, and we're going to do our video telling our grandparents how we made the baby.
Yes. I can't wait for that baby shower.
It's going to be so nice.
It's going to be a shower. I'm going to create a shower for the baby.
I also have some very, very good news for you, GNT gang, and I know you're going to be so happy for me. I have just signed a contract. Mm. It's been so difficult for me to hide this for you guys. I'm going to be having my own reality show on television. And it's going to be based on me and my lifestyle and my pregnancy, and it's going to be called Made in the Suburbs.
Yes.
It's about how I made my baby in the suburbs.
You see? And I also have my show coming up on television. It's called How to Make a Baby in 2 weeks.
During work hours.
You see, she finishes my sentences.
We are just that kind of a couple.
It's amazing. our yellow bone.
I am looking forward to the baby reveal.
Yes.
And as you guys can see, the baby is so long.
Yes. very, very long.
You can't even tell that she's only... Well, I say she because I want a boy.
Yeah.
And he always says he because he wants a girl.
Yes.
And then the baby... It's a tall baby, ne?
Very, very tall.
Very tall. She's like 14 weeks now.
14 weeks. Yeah. It's a good baby. Straight to school.
And we are so lucky.
Straight to school.
Most people try a long time to have a baby. And we will be praying for you guys and for us to be 14 weeks pregnant within 2 months of us being together. It has been a blessing. Only God could have made it happen.
It's amazing.
And yeah, guys, we're going to be inviting you into our lives and everything that's going to be happening. I'm going to even be taking you when we go for scans and when we go for everything relating to the baby.
Yes, I hope I don't pay for that.
They're watching our videos. Don't forget to watch the adverts on the videos.
Exactly, the videos.
Well, and you know, you don't want me to have stress because our videos are not getting views. And thank you guys, and see you next week, same time, same channel, place.
Yes,
with a bit of a bigger baby. Don't forget to subscribe.
She's a very handsome girl.